one of the spherical ends of our new air bearing straightness encoder. You can see two spherical sockets with steel balls running in them and an aluminum tube between them. By referencing the aluminum tube with capacitance probes, we'll be able to divine out the line between the centers of the two spherical balls. And this will allow for a straightness reference on the order of tens of nanometers, even over the 2-meter length that we're looking at here.